You must be proud of him. Mrs. Clegg, another drop of gin.
Mrs. Clay, you must be proud of.